A man will come and take you away. I cannot go with you. This is how it has to be. This man is different. He will protect you. Please don't betray what he might do.
During this assignment, key game elements will be highlighted. First of all, try to kill with discretion and try to remain undetected. Left click the interface. In the lower left corner, the blue bar indicates your health. Next to it is the radar. Use it to keep track of enemy's objectives and exit points. In the lower right corner, you can see what weapon you have selected and if it's hidden. Next to the weapon, the yellow bar indicates how much instinct you have available. If it is depleted, you cannot rely on instinct abilities.
According to ICA Division Chief Benjamin Travis, my former handler, Diana Burnwood, has gone rogue, taking with her a valuable agency asset. Girl named Victoria. After months underground, Diana's safe house has been located.
You are about to enter a restricted area. The guard ahead will try to arrest you if he spots you, so keep low and try to slip past unnoticed. Approach the cover in front of you. Items found in the world can be used as close combat weapons, or you can use them to distract your enemies. Throw them into the buckets to distract the guard. You're being arrested. Do not run. Instead, fake surrender or calmly walk to the secluded area, then deal with your enemy. When you're in cover, it is harder for your enemies to spot you. When you aim, you snap to nearby targets. Aim for the head, then increase your precision by steadying your aim. Establish detectors off enemy fire, or try to pull away and hide. The main house is to relocate quickly.